leaving his lawyer's office on St. Charles Avenue in his department-issued black SUV, NOPD Deputy Superintendent Marlon DeFillo had little to say, but his lawyer did speak with us.
He's a professional. He understands what's going on. He's preparing himself for the next hearing. He's disappointed that they found that, but again, he's still going to fulfill his obligation as New Orleans Police Department officer.
Earlier this year, under the recommendation of Superintendent Ronald Surpass, the Louisiana State Police started investigating DeFillo. Troopers looked into allegations that DeFillo knew about the death of Henry Glover, a man shot and killed by police in the days following Hurricane Katrina, and did nothing about it. State Police wrapped up its investigation in June and turned the findings over to the NOPD's Public Integrity Bureau.
To put it in a nutshell, that they're alleging that he should have done more with the information that he was given.
Three officers were convicted last year in federal court of killing Glover and covering up the crime. One of those convictions was overturned. DeFillo testified at the trial, but was never a target of any federal probe. PIB did clear DeFillo of two other neglect of duty allegations, but simply being found guilty of one could be a fireable offense. DeFillo will have a disciplinary hearing in the next 10 days, and Surpass will have 5 days to make a final decision after that. DeFillo's lawyer says his client will not retire and will fight the departmental charges. On your side, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
DeFillo has been with the NOPD more than 30 years, serving as the longtime public information officer before rising through the ranks to become head of the homicide division and to his current position of deputy superintendent. He will remain in that job until his discipline.